Hey guys, Will Grayson Hobby. Had a couple guys ask me, how do I know if my Falcon or Racer or Eachine Ready to Fly Quad, if the leveling mode is either on the switch or the dial, because I've actually heard both. So the radio itself from the factory is going to be locked where you can't get in the menu. This is there. Now, this is only if you, one, you can just literally try it and check it, but if you want to look and see what your switches are set to, hold the two inner buttons together, these trim tabs, turn on the radio. Now it's unlocked. You can go into the menu. Do not factory reset this thing. All right, so don't factory reset this thing. Go into setup, hit OK. Go down to aux channels, hit OK. Channel 5, I do not believe is used from the factory. Channel 6, if I go, OK. Channel 6 is defaulted on this particular model is VRB, which is this right dial. If you want to, you can change it to switch C. That's the other one people have used. Or you can do B, but reposition, I think, is the way to go on this one, if I remember right. To save it, hold cancel. And then we'll just double check it real quick. But you can see, switch C is now changed.
So that makes no sense.
To exit the menu, you hit cancel.
So you're not canceling the setting, you're canceling the menu.
So
to save, hit cancel.
Yeah, and then you just keep hitting cancel, and now you're back on the menu, and now your switch controls your flight modes versus the dial.
So what you'll see here is once it's powered up, you'll be able to hit the switch, and you'll see it change. Kind of has a little indicator status here.
So you're doing switch C.
Yeah, when I'm flipping the switch.
What we just programmed, switch C.
You can see it change mode.
Now that's one way to visually test and see before you've even powered up, throttle up.
Best way to do is check it and see how it flies.
No, but if I do the little finger here?
The dial doesn't do anything.
Nothing's doing anything.
I changed it.
Switch C. There you go. All right. Very good.